गुड मॉर्निंग
समृद्धि। बेटा ये प्रखर दोबारा आ गए हमारी क्लास में।
मैम ही इज आल्सो मैम ही अटेंडेड। मैम ही हैज मार्क्ड हिज अटेंडेंस।
9C में मार्क करिए, देखें चेक करें। कहां गया 9C? ये रहा। आई थिंक इट इज अ न्यू एडमिशन, राइट?
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम।
गुड आफ्टरनून, गुड मॉर्निंग तरन, अभी भी गुड मॉर्निंग है बच्चे। ओके, रेडी फॉर द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स?
यस मैम।
यस मैम।
वी हैव डिस्कस्ड एक्सरसाइजेस।
यस मैम। चैप्टर 1 और 2। Yes, ma'am. We have discussed half of them.
Okay.
And we have to start with question number 3.
Okay. Question number 3. We have to start with. Fine.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Ishi, beta.
Ma'am, can you tell me which subject we have to do because I didn't attend the last class?
Geography, beta. This is geography period. Friday, you okay, have ma'am. 2 consecutive classes, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Chali, so we are on question number 3, right? Beta, tell me one thing. We have done the find out blue box on page number 4, chapter 1.
Yes, ma'am. We have done all of
it. And I have told you to do these in the map as well.
Yes, ma'am.
I hope you people have done.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, fine. So, Prakhar, good morning, beta. Can you please open your camera, Prakhar Kumar?
Find out one, we have to write down.
Prakhar, open the camera, beta. Switch on your camera. Okay. You are a new admission?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. From which school, beta?
I am from GPM.
Okay, GPM. Girish Prasad Memorial?
Yes, ma'am.
Fine. Chali.
Ma'am.
Actually, your attendance was not there in the previous class. That is why I did not take you inside. Right? So you need to mark your attendance. Then only the teacher will be taking you inside.
Okay.
Chali. Yes, Vyom was saying something.
Ma'am, we have to write the questions of find out in a notebook.
Yes. You have to write these questions or find out in the notebook, write the answers, and on the plain side, do the map work.
Okay, ma'am.
First three questions, one map, and next one question, fourth one in one map. Okay?
Okay, ma'am. And ma'am, we have to do only 2 maps, no, ma'am, of
states beta. And... Of states and union territories, 2 maps.
Yes, And then last one, the neighboring state one.
And then there is a map on page number 3. Can you all see?
Yes, ma'am.
This map also you need to do. You need to show the latitudinal extent of the country and the longitudinal extent of the country, along with the standard meridian and the Tropic of Cancer that you have. Right?
And neighboring countries one also. No?
Neighboring countries is a different map. It is in the find out one, no? So this map that I am telling you right now on page number 3, this is an individual map that you need to do.
Okay.
Can somebody show me this map on the screen? Yes, very good. Very good.
So ma'am, the questions in the find out, the map of the find out questions we have to do in that states and union territories map only.
No. The map that I gave you for the first time for marking states and union territories, that is a separate map.
Okay, ma'am.
Initially given, then this find out maps, again two maps. One map only for showing the various neighboring countries, and
one map
showing number of union territories along the western and the eastern coasts, then area wise smallest and the largest state, and the states which do not have an international border or lie on the coast. Got it?
Okay.
Pehle ye batao itna clear hua?
Yes ma'am.
बेटा एक मिनट रुको पहले हमें फिनिश करने दो. ठीक है, फोर मैप्स हो गए इन टोटल आपके. ठीक है, अब इसके बाद इन फोर मैप्स के बाद हमने आपको बोला पेज नंबर 3 पे यू कम. ऑन पेज नंबर 3 देर इज अ मैप, दिस दैट इज अ सेपरेट मैप, द वन विच व्योम जस्ट नाउ शोड ऑन द स्क्रीन, दैट इज द फिफ्थ मैप दैट यू हैव टू do. Right?
Yes, ma'am.
Then?
Yes, ma'am.
ठीक है. Now you ask your question, Vyom. Total 5 maps you have to do.
Ma'am, I want to ask that, ma'am, when we will draw the map of states and union territories, when the find out maps will be also included except the neighboring countries one.
Beta, the states and the union territories map that you have, it is a separate map that you are supposed to stick on the first page after the index. Then the find out questions that you have, first 3 questions of the find out in one map and the last question in one map. Clear?
So ma'am, the states and union territories map we do not need to include in our chapter.
Yes, that you will not include.
Ma'am, please repeat.
Initially in the beginning I gave you two maps where you had to mark all the states and all the union territories. Got this one?
Ma'am, but I have done 2 maps.
You have done 2 maps, no? Which 2 maps you have done?
Ma'am, one with union territories and other one with states.
This was something which was given to you in the beginning of the classes, right? In your first class when you had, I told you to do this one, right? Then find out questions that you have on page number 4. Again, 2 maps you need to do for these 4 questions. Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Fine. Then the map on page number 3 separately you have to do again. So in total, there are 5 maps that you have to do for this particular chapter. I hope I am clear.
Yes, ma'am. 6 maps.
नहीं बेटा
पांच ही हुए फॉर स्टेट्स वन यूनियन टेरिटरीज
वो दो
नेबरिंग कंट्रीज ऑफ इंडिया मैम वन स्टैंडर्ड मेरिडियन मैप एंड मैम टू मैप्स ऑन फाइंड आउट
नो 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 नेबरिंग कंट्रीज वाला मैप फाइंड आउट क्वेश्चंस में ही है बेटा वो
ओके मैम
मैम सो वी हैव टू डू स्टेट यूनियन टेरिटरी फाइंड आउट एंड स्टैंडर्ड टाइम
यस स्टैंडर्ड मेरिडियन
ओके मैम
सो टोटल फाइव मैप्स आर देयर बोलो बेटा व्यू
मैम आई ओनली हैव वन थिंग टू आस्क दैट मैम दिस स्टेट्स एंड यूनियन टेरिटरीज मैप दैट वी विल मेक इन द चैप्टर और आउटसाइड मैम मींस
बिफोर द चैप्टर स्टार्ट्स
ओके मैम
ठीक है
Ma'am, in history notebook also we have to do the same.
In history, class 9th history. No, history I did not tell you. In history, you have to do a world map where you have to mark the countries which were part of Axis and Allies. Seven countries you have to mark which were part of Allies and Axis.
Ma'am, the history map will include in the chapter number 1.
No, it will be part of chapter number 2 and chapter number 3. Chapter 1, we have just
okay,
one map of France that I will let you know.
The history map is sticked on after the page, after the index page.
I will tell you. After chapter 1, we will do that.
Okay, ma'am.
But I am telling you in advance because you have just one map that is for both the chapters, chapter 2 and chapter 3, world map. Seven countries.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay? Chalo. So question number 3 we have to do. The sun rises 2 hours earlier in Arunachal Pradesh as compared to Gujarat in the west, but the watches show the same time. How does this happen? This question, Ahana, we have to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Chaliye. Who will answer this question?
Ma'am, may I?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am. Arunachal Pradesh. From Gujarat to Arunachal Pradesh, there is a time lag of 2 hours, but the watches show the same time as 82 degree 30 east is taken as the standard meridian of India, which passes through Mirzapur in Uttar Pradesh and is taken as a standard time for whole country.
Theek hai, very good. Do you
ma'am, we have done this kind of question.
You have done this kind of question when?
Ma'am, the first question was why 82 degree and 30 minutes east has been selected as the standard meridian of India. We have mentioned this information in that answer.
Very good. So, will you be able to write or do I need to dictate it to you?
Ma'am, we will write.
Others?
Ma'am, we will write.
So coming to the next question, that is, the central location of India at the head of the Indian Ocean is considered of great significance. Why? Batao, anybody for this question? Anybody for this question?
Ma'am, that is Indra Point.
Which one? You are telling the answer? Taran?
Ma'am, the point which has a great significance at the head of Indian.
No. It is not about Indra Point. They are asking you how the central location of India at the head of the Indian Ocean is considered of great significance. Why? Indian Ocean.
May I try?
Ma'am, may I?
चलो आहना बताएंगी फिर जय बना बता देंगे पहले आहना को ट्राई करने दो जय है ना
यस
yes, आहना
India is a southward extension of the ancient continent. The trans-Indian routes which connect the countries of Europe in the west and the countries of East Asia provide a strategic central location to India, thus helping India to establish close contact with West Asia, Africa, and Europe from the western coast, with Southeast and East Asia from the eastern coast.
ठीक है, this is the only answer. Jay, you want to try?
Jay, no, ma'am, the same answer.
Same answer? हाँ, वो ये कह रहा है, वो basically इस question में वो ये पूछ रहा है कि किस तरीके से इंडिया की जो central position है Indian Ocean के ऊपर, वो उसको उसके लिए उसके क्या सिग्निफिकेंस है, वो क्यों उसको सब मतलब उसकी सेंट्रल लोकेशन की वजह से उसका क्या सिग्निफिकेंस है. तो सिग्निफिकेंस ये है बेटा दैट द कंट्री बिकॉज ऑफ द सेंट्रल लोकेशन ऑन इंडियन ओशन द कंट्री हैज वेरी गुड रिलेशंस ट्रेड रूट्स विद बोथ द साइड्स, वेस्ट में भी और आपका साउथ ईस्ट में भी. ठीक है, इज इट क्लियर?
यस मैम.
Shall I dictate it to you?
No, ma'am.
What you will write for this question answer is, you will write the location of India at the head of the Indian Ocean has helped it in establishing close contacts with West Asia, Africa, Europe from the western coast and Eastern Asia from the eastern coast. ठीक है?
Yes, ma'am.
Or in other words, if you want to write, you can write that because of its central location, the country was able to establish, you know, close contacts with both the world's eastern countries as well as the western countries through the trade routes, right? Right, beta?
Yes, ma'am.
हाँ, चलिए. अब इसके बाद क्या क्वेश्चन आना है? हाँ, देन देयर इज अ क्वेश्चन, व्हाई इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द ड्यूरेशंस ऑफ डे एंड नाइट हार्डली फेल्ट इन कन्याकुमारी बट नॉट सो इन कश्मीर. वी डिड दिस आंसर.
यस मैम.
एनीबॉडी फॉर दिस आंसर?
मैम मे आई?
यस मीका.
Ma'am, at the equator, ma'am, there is not much difference between day and night. But, and as ma'am, Kanyakumari is located near equator, so there is not much difference felt there. But as Kashmir is situated in the northern part, so ma'am, there the difference is felt.
Yes.
Ma'am, may I try?
Yes, Tarun, please.
Ma'am, the difference between the durations of day and night is hardly felt at Kanyakumari. But not so in Kashmir because the latitudinal extent influences the duration of day and night as one moves from north to south.
Exactly. And you have to tell that Kashmir, Kanyakumari is located closer to the equator and experiences maximum difference of 45 minutes between day and night. Whereas Kashmir lies away from the equator and experiences a significant gap between the duration of day and night that can be extended to as much as 3 to 5 hours. Okay? Because of this, there is variation felt in Kashmir, but not in Kanyakumari. I hope this is answer is clear to all of you.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am. Fine.
Ma'am, in notebook, we have to do all the exercises 1, 2, 3, 4, or only 2, 3.
No. Only 2, 3, and 4 you need to do.
Okay, ma'am.
Fine. Then all the map work that I have given you.
Raman and find out.
And then find out questions. One more thing. There is a question which is based on the strategic location of the country. There is a paragraph, no? On page number 4, the first line of the first paragraph that is given on the left hand side. Got it?
Ma'am, India yes, ma'am. Has contact with the world.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So, ye question aap likho ek. India's contacts with the world have continued through ages, but her relationships through the land routes are much older than her maritime contacts. Explain how. Isko inverted commas mein likhenge in lines ko aap. Theek hai?
Ma'am, please repeat the question.
Beta, aapko first four lines ko as it is likhna hai. India's contact with the world have continued through ages, but her relationships through the land routes are much older than her maritime contacts. Explain how. ठीक है? Written?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, answer to this question, you will write the various passes. ये same lines दुबारा repeat करेंगे and you will write the various passes across the mountains in the north have provided passages to the ancient travelers. While the oceans restricted such interaction for a long time. ये आपका one point हो गया. फिर आपका दूसरा point होगा. These routes have contributed in the exchange of ideas and commodities since ancient times. फिर आप आ जाओ. The ideas of the Upanishads and the Ramayana, the stories of Panchatantra, the Indian numerals and the decimal system could reach many parts of the world. Point over. The spices, muslin and other merchandise were taken from India to different countries. Change the point. On the other hand, the influence of Greek sculpture and the architectural styles of dome and minarets from West Asia can be seen in different parts of our country. This was all because of the land routes that we had. So these all points will come in this answer. If you want to cut short, you can cut short, right?
Okay, ma'am.
The content part you can cut short, but points will remain four only. Am I clear?
Ma'am, we have to write from the various passes.
Yeah. From the various passes.
Ma'am, why the oceans restricted such interaction?
बेटा इतना डेवलप था नहीं ना इंडिया जो था इतना जब तक ब्रिटेन जब तक यूरोपियन ट्रेडर्स नहीं आए थे हमारे कंट्री में तब तक हमारे लैंड रूट डेवलप थे सी रूट्स हमारे डेवलप थे ही नहीं हमारे सी रूट्स डेवलप ही बाद में हुए हैं पहले तो भाई जो ओशन रूट्स थे केवल नेवल जो है आपका ट्रेड के लिए नहीं यूज होते थे वो उसके लिए यूज होते थे आपका फॉर कॉन्करिंग द टेरिटरीज युद्ध करने जब जाते थे बैटल्स के लिए जब जाते थे उसमें ये यूज होते थे सी रूट्स हमारे ट्रेड के लिए कभी यूज नहीं हुए पहले ये तो जब वास्को डी गामा साउथ में आए हमारे ये यूरोपियन ट्रेडर्स जो है आपके जब सूरत और यहाँ से आए कोलकाता से आए तब जाके ये रूट्स डेवलप हो पाए हैं ठीक है
ओके मैम
राइट इतना क्लियर हुआ
मैम
यस
मैम कैन यू प्लीज अगेन रिपीट द आंसर
द टू पैराग्राफ्स व्हिच आर देयर ऑन पेज नंबर 4 लेफ्ट हैंड साइड इनटू पॉइंट्स फोर पॉइंट्स यू नीड टू राइट ये आप डिसाइड करो आपको क्या चीज रखनी है क्या चीज छोड़नी है ठीक है आप इसको जो है मर्ज भी कर सकते हो एक उसके अंदर मतलब जो बहुत सारी डिटेलिंग दी हुई है उसको किस तरीके से आप लिखोगे वो आप देख लो ठीक है
ओके
द पैराग्राफ बोथ द पैराग्राफ्स इनटू फोर पॉइंट्स
मैम हिस्ट्री कॉपी विल बी डबल साइडेड और सिंगल साइडेड
डबल साइड रूल बोथ साइड रूल
मैम ओनली ज्योग्राफी कॉपी विल बी सिंगल साइडेड सिविक्स एंड हिस्ट्री विल बी डबल साइडेड
यस 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 यस
एंड मैम द कलर
color for history you keep orange for civics I think green I told you
yes ma'am
yes ma'am civics green
and for geography blue
and geography you take blue okay
ma'am civics also you will be teaching
I don't know beta seriously I don't know every day there is a little bit shuffling and all so till that time permanently we have somebody I cannot say theek hai
मैम ज्योग्राफी कॉपीज कलर विल बी ब्लू
हाँ ज्योग्राफी ब्लू बेटा हिमांशु आर यू देयर
Yes, ma'am.
All question answers you got now?
Yes, ma'am.
Chapter 1, okay? Do them on your own, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
ठीक है बच्चा. Any other problems?
No, ma'am.
चलो. हाँ जी बेटा, कोई ऐसी चीज जो इस चैप्टर में ना समझ में आई हो दैट यू वांट मी टू डिस्कस विद यू?
नो मैम.
व्हाट अबाउट अदर्स
मैम?
यस आहना,
मैम कैन यू प्लीज टेल द आंसर दिस द नंबर.
विच आंसर बेटा क्या थी?
मैम पेज नंबर 4 मैम, फाइंड आउट.
अच्छा, तो लेट अस आस्क अदर्स, दोज हु आर देयर इन द क्लास. अन्वेषा, क्लास में हो आप बेटा? अन्वेषा?
यस मैम. यस मैम.
फाइंड आउट के फर्स्ट और सेकंड के आंसर्स बता दो. रीड द क्वेश्चन एंड टेल द आंसर.
मैम मे आई टेल? आई हैव रिटन.
बताओ.
Question number 1, why 82 degree 30 minutes east has been selected as the standard meridian of India? Answer is 82 degree 30 minutes east has been selected as the standard meridian of India as it passes from the middle of the country. As Gujarat and Arunachal Pradesh has a time lag of 2 hours, so the time set by this longitude is neutral to all states. Question number 2, why is the difference between the duration of day and night hardly felt at Kanyakumari but not so in Kashmir? Answer to that is
no, the duration. Taran, not this one. We are talking about page 4.
Okay, ma'am. And page 4, first one and second one. The number of union territories along the western and eastern coast. Western coast, Lakshadweep Islands, Dadar and Nagar Haveli and Daman and Diu. Eastern coast, Andaman and Nicobar Islands and Puducherry. And second one, area-wise, which is the smallest and the largest state? Rajasthan is the largest state and Goa is the smallest.
Okay, Mark, beta, Khyati?
Yes, ma'am.
Mark.
Then next one, who will tell?
Ma'am, I will tell. The state, ma'am, may I tell?
Uh-huh.
Question number third. The state which do not have an international border or lie on the coast is Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh, Telangana.
Okay.
Classify the states into 4 groups, each having common frontiers with Pakistan, Punjab, Rajasthan, and Gujarat. China, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Sikkim, Arunachal Pradesh, Myanmar, Mizoram, Manipur, Nagaland, Arunachal Pradesh, Bangladesh, West Bengal, Assam, Tripura, Meghalaya.
ठीक है, marked. Marked बेटा?
Yes, ma'am.
Fine. Any other questions?
Ma'am, your voice is broken.
My voice is not coming? Now it
ma'am,
is coming?
It's coming.
Hanji, aur bataiye. Any other question, class?
Ma'am, can you please tell the answer of question number 3? Classify the states into 4. No, ma'am. This is the states which do not have an international border or lie on the coast.
Write down Haryana, Madhya Pradesh,
yes, ma'am.
Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand, and Telangana.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Any other?
Ma'am, please tell the answer of the page number 2, find out question number 2.
Dwara bolo. Page number 2. 82. Why is difference between the duration? Just now Taran had told the answer. No, Taran, can you repeat?
Okay, ma'am. The difference between the durations of day and night is hardly felt at Kanyakumari, but not so in Kashmir, because the latitudinal extent influences the duration of day and night as one moves from north to south.
Ma'am, got it.
Anything else?
No, ma'am.
Fine. Beta, I think 3 days are sufficient for you people to complete this work, no?
Yes, ma'am.
So whenever yes, ma'am. We have our next class, shall I take a test?
Yes, ma'am.
Well,
ma'am, of what?
Of chapter 1 geography. Huh?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
So whenever we have a next class, test will be conducted.
Ma'am?
Right? Ma'am, tomorrow?
No. Do we have a class tomorrow? We don't have a class tomorrow. We have a class on Monday. But that is a history class. So history class, I'm not going to sacrifice. Let me take it on next Friday. Right?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, the math skill which is given on page number 6, we will not do that.
I think everything we have done, only one thing we have not done. The strait separating Sri Lanka from India, that is Park Strait, and the place situated on the three seas, Kanyakumari, Tamil Nadu. No, Kanyakumari. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Otherwise,
ma'am, these two questions we have to do in our notebook.
These two you do in the find out map that you are doing from page number 4, no? Exercise the map skills. Question number 7 and question number 8. Okay?
Only these two.
Only these. Rest all you have done, beta.
Exercise 2, 3 and 4 only we have to do in our
copy. Notebook. Yes, 2, 3 and 4 in the notebook. And the find out.
Ma'am, this also we have to mark on the map.
You have marked this on the map? Nahi. Second one.
Ma'am, I am asking. We have to mark it on the separate map.
No. Which one?
Ma'am, the 7th, 8th question, map skills.
You do it in the map in which you are showing the countries, no? Neighboring countries, in that you should mark it.
Okay, ma'am.
And C class, this chapter has lot of objective questions. More than 70 questions are there, right? Class?
Okay, ma'am.
So please be thorough with the chapter, be thorough with the map work that is given.
Yes, okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Fine. Anything ma'am? Else? Yes, beta.
Ma'am, do you know, ma'am, what will be the, ma'am, actual syllabus for UT?
Syllabus for UT, that we can't say, beta. We will let you know, don't worry.
Ma'am, I think, ma'am, the exams will be online because, ma'am, 15 May tak band hoga.
How do you know?
Ma'am, 15 May. Ma'am, the schools are closed till 15 May.
Achha.
Ma'am, till 12.
Till class 12. Chalo, haan, toh phir theek hai. 15 May tak hi schools lagte hain waise bhi.
Ma'am. Ma'am, I know, ma'am, that in half yearly, ma'am, surely, ma'am, three chapters will come, ma'am, starting three chapters, ma'am, because total there are six chapters, ma'am.
Actually,
ma'am, see, are there any chances for schools to reopen?
Abhi tak to nahi hai, beta. 2 lakh cases were registered yesterday, maximum.
Ma'am, the one who, ma'am, the Anand, ma'am, he also mentioned that, ma'am, in next year, means 2021, this year, it will increase, cases will increase, it will take a means another form of another dangerous what we call a flu.
Exactly, variant, beta, variant has changed, no, that is why.
And ma'am, the more the dangerous is for
and
the
2 lakh 70.
I know, beta, 2 lakh 70 cases.
17,000. Ma'am, the total cases are 1,17,353
were confirmed in the last 24 hours. ठीक है? अब total cases कितने हो गए हैं अभी तक?
Ma'am, 1,42,91,970.
Ma'am, day before yesterday, ma'am, Kamal Dairy's owner. Died.
I know, beta. Many people are dying. Many
I am telling you from Yash Bhaiya's status.
Okay, very good. Good. It increases your knowledge, huh?
Yes, ma'am. Whenever I see his status, it always increases my knowledge.
He loves this, you know. He has downloaded that application, Shorts Wala, and it gives a good authentic this thing news. We cannot say that it is fake. Authentic news.
And which application?
I think in Shorts. In Shorts.
Oh. I have Daily Hunt.
You have Daily Hunt? Huh? Daily Hunt also news. In some of, actually, you know, these news applications which are there, no? Sometimes they give certain, such, you know, information which are not authentic at all. You need to counter check with these informations. But what I have,
ma'am, in last 24 hours, ma'am, there are about 3,000 cases for, ma'am, in UP, ma'am, for the children, ma'am.
अरे बेटा बहुत बहुत cases हो रहे हैं बच्चे बहुत ज़्यादा हो रहे हैं. You really need to be careful.
Ma'am, there are so much.
Government should impose lockdown again.
बेटा lockdown could not be imposed. आप सोचो बेटा जो daily wager है उसका क्या हाल होगा बच्चे.